Hi, this is Dr. Lucas Brazil. I have the largest YouTube channel in the world about chocolate with over 150 million views. And in order to bring more information, tips about hair loss and aesthetics and health to the whole world, I created a version of the videos in English. Welcome and enjoy. You have beard flaws, the beard no longer grows that way, or did you notice there are holes in some regions? About that, I want to talk to you today about a disease called alopecia areata on the beard. We already have a video there we tell you how to make your beard grow faster, stronger, and without the flaws. But today is a different video, a different talking about a skin disease called alopecia areata that makes the beard fall. And that makes the beard have small flaws in some round regions. It's a very common autoimmune disease which affects about 2% of the world population throughout the life. It's a disease in which the body begins to attack the follicles themselves, either from the hair region or from the beard. So if you notice that the beard was full and beautiful and suddenly flaws start to appear, you have to be very, very careful. You must see the doctor to check if it's not this disease of the alopecia areata. It's interesting not that because it's an autoimmune disease, it may relate to other autoimmune diseases such as diabetes, thyroid problems, arthritis. So if you notice that the beard is not so thick, it is no longer so strong, and there are rounded lesions appearing on the beard, you have to be careful, because if you do not do an early treatment, you may be leading to a beard fall and it does grow back. It's important to note that the many people say that this is a stress, and it is not. It's a disease that is not caused by stress, but the stress can be an aggravating factor. If the person has the disease and they stress it, stress can make the disease much worse. Realize that this is an autoimmune disease caused by antibodies that destroy the follicle. It is different from the video that we talk about the felly bird, because the felly bird is just a genetic characteristic, and this that is very interesting to note that sometimes the beard and it regrows normally, but it grows by itself without any treatment. And sometimes it grows itself, and sometimes a white hair grows because this inflammation has also reached the pigmentation region of the skin. And if you are going to read in the medical books, alopecia areata is one of the most unpredictable diseases. Nobody knows for sure what it is the course is, how is the beginning, the middle, and how it's gonna end too. Sometimes the person has a little bit and then disappears, and then it comes back. So unfortunately, alopecia areata on the beard is quite common. Watch out! Rolling flaws start to appear, sometimes a large region falls on the beard. Go to see your doctor as soon as possible. Subscribe to receive every week new videos, follow us on Instagram and Facebook, there's a lot of tips there too. Would like to know more about our products? Check the description and visit our website eclairworld.com. Thanks for watching, here's Dr. Lucas Brazil, see you in the next videos.